Update: more charges filed against a St. George councilman accused of trying to intimidate a police officer during a traffic stop. State Law Enforcement Division agents have charged Ralph Martino with misconduct in office. He had already been charged with assault and battery back in June after he was accused of pushing an officer. The investigation continues.